That's Nathanael Clark on the saxophone. Show the love.